Ownership behavior is the key to business success. If you can get every single person in your business believing they own your business, they will behave in a way that builds equity. Because let's think about ownership. I mean, if you look at any given business on any given day, you're seeing three kinds of employees typically. You're seeing squatters, people who are on the business's land and just getting by, and it's convenient for them to be there. If a better option comes along, they'll move on to somebody else's land. But they're not really productive human beings. The bulk of people who come to work are renters. They come into a workplace and they say, you know, I want to keep this place pretty nice because I spend a lot of time here. And they do a pretty good job of keeping it up. The problem is they have no mindset that says, I want to create a better place after I leave. They don't want to add value to the business in the long term and build equity in the business. So the key is to get every single individual in the business to own this business. And I think great business leaders know all of the things necessary to drive ownership behavior. They know that they have to create clear expectations. They know they have to create the resources necessary for people to succeed in the workplace. They know they have to create affiliation so that coworkers feel a sense of vitality and vibrance. They have to recognize and reward people on a regular basis. They have to look at people's lives and give them a benchmark of how they're doing in terms of their development every 6 months. They have to help people see line of sight on how they're making a significant contribution to a mission that's greater than themselves. If you do that and you get people to own the business, these businesses become transformational. And I see almost every book I write is about a business that has mobilized and increased the number of people in their workforce into that ownership category. And they win just on the human capital alone.